think that's what happened, that start he had in Cleveland. It was he wasn't able to throw it for a strike. There it is.
Gomes finally gets into one. That baby is long gone. Deep into the seats over the bullpens, and the Indians get on the board with a solo homer from Yan Gomes, his 13th home run of the year and his 37th run batted in. So Gomes is 2 for 3 on the afternoon.
For Yan Gomes, a second straight two-out base hit. The other one was a double.